Good evening. My name is Robert Zendry, and I am honored and privileged to be speaking with you all on behalf of many family members of fallen firefighters, police officers, and EMS personnel. My stepfather, firefighter Raymond York, of Engine Company 285, was killed on September 11th. When the North Tower came down, my dad, like so many others, died a hero. He was last seen running into the lobby of One World Trade Center and was found in the early morning of September 12th. This past year has been an especially difficult year. The 20th anniversary of September 11th, 2001, along with the COVID-19 pandemic. In the now 20 years since 9/11, Answer the Call has been a source of support from my family.
The work we do to support the families of fallen first responders is critical.
These are real life casualties of them doing their job in a very, very selfless way, and you can't forget them.
Since our organization was first founded, we've distributed over $160 million directly to the families of our fallen heroes.
The wives and the children of these men and women who sacrificed their lives, they too have sacrificed. They give up their husband, they give up their wife, so that others may live, that others may be safe, that others may be secured.
But thank God for this police and fire widow and children's benefit fund, which provides them with a measure of peace of mind that if the worst should happen, the people they care about the most will be taken care of. We certainly remember in our prayers tonight, Rusty Staub. He loved police officers, he loved firefighters, and it was his love for them that earned him his place in the Heavenly Hall of Fame.
I love New York City. I think the least we can do as citizens, as business people, is to give back when a tragedy strikes.
For 25 years, Phil has supported our cause, and for 15 years, he's been a critical, invaluable member of our board and a prolific fundraiser.
When the chips are down, Phil is there to help. And I think that's one of the reasons why he's so connected to this organization.
So Phil, I am really pleased to honor you and give you the Rusty J. Staub Award. Phil.
When I think of the first responders, I think of three words: courage, loyalty, and commitment. They do what we're afraid to do. They do it every day. They're loyal to this city. They're loyal to the people of this city. And they're loyal whether it's good days or bad days, if the community's behind them or not behind them. They just do it. And we don't thank them enough.
We don't get to choose the difficulties we have to confront in this world, but we do get to select our response.
30 with you. So we got 30 once, 30 twice, $60,000 done.
To all of you with us here in person and watching virtually, tonight we were able to raise over $4.2 million.
I know I speak for my family and every other family they've helped before and after my own when I say thank you to Answer the Call and thank you to generous people like all of you who have continually supported them and make opportunities like this possible for families in need of assistance. Thank you.
To our donors, our board members, our volunteers, we couldn't do it without you.